I love the idea of you're putting a guy in a in an almost certainly just physically dirty business in a very clean coat that he was obviously very proud of. Was that you or him, or where did that come
That's
from?
One of the fun, you know, that's the movie making side of it. That's the directing side of it, which is so awesome. So that is a, you know, a negotiation and everyone trying to win their point of view. And so I always knew I wanted, you know, what I'm playing with in 81, obviously, is Oscar's character. And, you know, this was all the sort of backstory that we had worked out. But he, you know, he stripped away much of his heritage, you know. So, you know, his accent only comes out when he is usually with his wife and when he's very mad. But besides that, you know, he has sort of sanded that accent away. And, you know, his clothing at the time, you know, that jacket is a, that coat is a Brooks Brothers prep coat, basically. You know, it's a little bigger than our, the way they're cut now, but it's, you know, he's playing off this slight, you know, kind of just missing, you know, pure kind of prep, you know, Wall Street at that time look, but that's sort of what he's aiming for. So that coat is certainly, you know, I had no idea it was quite gonna have the effect that it did on the entire movie. But it was really cold last winter. I don't know if you all remember that, but we were filming in January and February of last year, all right around here. Actually, that house is about 5 minutes from here, and
what town is it?
Right on the border of Chappaqua. It's like across the street from the Whippoorwill Country Club. Because we actually, it was amazing. We found that house across from a perfect production facility. You know, because we could use the country club in the winter as our, you know, where all our trucks parked and everything.